Hello, Facebook family. As you've probably seen, Jake showed you how to take off the doors on this exact Jeep. Thanks for that, Jake. It was a good video.
You're welcome.
What's even easier than that, Jake, is the hard top and freedom tops. If you come over here, there's two panels, driver and passenger, four clips on each panel, two at the front. You just do that, twist this, and then two at the back. You just untwist as well. Same on this side, one there, and two at the back. And you just lift it straight up. It's even easier than the JK. So let me take him off and show you what it looks like.
Here he is on the other side. You can see him, just how easy it is to take this thing off. Look at that. He-Man!
Now that you've seen how easy the freedom panels were, about 2 minutes each side, if that. When you want the back off, all it is, again, you got your Jeep kit. You're gonna take the same one you used on your door hinges, the T50. And you're gonna undo, there's three bolts all the way down on either side. Same with the passenger side. And then there's the power and the washer fluid hose. You just disconnect those by squeezing and pulling down. That way there's nothing attached to the Jeep from the top. And then two people are gonna go on either side. And you're just gonna lift it straight up and then store it to wherever you want in your garage or get the lift heist in your garage. Now that we lifted that off, we just stored it right over there. You can see how it is, the whole piece when it's off. Again, three bolts down there. There is a bolt up here on either side you take off. So it'll be located right there on either side at the front of the hardtop. And then you're riding in style all summer long. Give us a call, 780-998-0900.